Hey guys, welcome back to CUBICLOVER. So finally, after what feels like an eternity, our most useless, idiot, and pathetic friend, Redrex, has blessed us with another round of his goofy ah videos. I mean, seriously, his content is so cringe, it's like watching a dead horse trying to dance the Macarena. From 1998. Today we dive into the abyss of cringe as we react to his latest goofy ah creations. Brace yourselves, because it's gonna be as epic as watching a toddler try in to do stand-up comedy. Get ready for the roast of a lifey team. If you are new here, or just missed out on the previous roasts, let me tell you, we've already roasted the hell out of Redrex and his YouTube channel in three epic parts before this. Trust me, you don't want to miss those. The links will be in the description, so go check them out and catch up on all the roasting goodness. Also, I hate to say this, but we are once more diving into the goofy ah world of Redrex YouTube channel. Yep, he's done it again. Today we'll be reacting to his newest masterpieces, and of course, roasting the hell out of him. Okay, so the first video of Redrex is called My First Intro. In this video, our boy Redrex tries to impress us with a beautiful intro for his YouTube channel. And trust me, it almost impressed me, for a hot second, because for the first time, it seemed like Redrex had done something worthy. But guess what? That's not the case at all! This intro is completely copied from a user named King Shadow. Yes, you heard that right. King Shadow made this intro in his own version. And our dog Redrex was so lazy that he just copied it, put a little spin on it, and had the audacity to claim it as his own first intro. Unbelievable! Like, seriously, what on earth does Redrex think he is doing? Copying someone else's intro and calling it his own? That's beyond pathetic! Who does he think he's fooling? He didn't even bother to change it enough to hide the fact that it's a complete rip-off. This isn't just lazy, it's insulting! Redrex, if you're watching this, get your act together. Seriously, stop stealing other people's hard work and try to be original for once in your life. You think you can just copy and paste your way to success? Think again. The nerve of this guy, I swear! Do you even realize how pathetic it is to rip off someone else's content and claim it as your own? Have some self-respect and put in the effort to create something original. You are not fooling anyone. And all you are doing is making yourself look like a complete joke. So, Redrex, take a long, hard look in the mirror and decide if you want to be a lazy copycat or actually work towards making something worthwhile. Because this is just embarrassing.
Used to believe we were burning on the edge of something beautiful, something beautiful. Selling a dream, smoking mirrors keep us waiting on a miracle, on a miracle. Give up, na na na. I won't give up, na na na. Let me love you.
Okay, next video title is Me versus That Stupid Moron Revenge. In this video, Redrex fights with a random player named Revenge in Cubic Sandbox game, and he calls that player a stupid and idiot moron! Redrex, who do you think you are? Calling someone else stupid and a moron when you can't even come up with your own content. The nerve of you. You're out here running your mouth, calling other people names, when you are the one who can't even win a game without making a complete fool out of yourself. If anyone's a stupid moron here, it's you for thinking this is entertainment content. Seriously, what kind of lowlife behavior is this? You are just picking on random players and calling them names to make yourself feel better? That's pathetic. Instead of acting like a bully, why don't you focus on improving your own skills and actually try to be a decent player? Nobody wants to watch a loser who can only get attention by being a jerk. Get your act together, Redrex, and stop embarrassing yourself with these path. Get your act together, Redrex. You're embarrassing yourself with these pathetic antics. This isn't entertainment. This is just sad. If you think this makes you look cool or tough, think again. It makes you look like a desperate clown! And the bullying! Learn some humility and respect for other players. Maybe then you'll actually gain some real fans who appreciate you for your skills and personality, rather than just tune in and watch the train wreck that is your current content! Stop acting like a petty child, and start acting like a decent human being. It's time, grow up and realize that bullying and name-calling won't get you anywhere. You're only dragging yourself down and making everyone see you for the joke that you are. Knock it off, Redrex. Get some dignity and start creating content that actually matters. Okay, next video of Redrex. The title is, I Hate Retarded Mutters. In this absolute gem of a video, Redrex joins a server and decides spread his wisdom by cursing out every player in sight. Because apparently, in Redrex's world, if you're not him, you're an idiot. Well, guess what, Redrex? The only idiot here is you. This guy has the audacity to disrespect everyone on the server, thinking he's some sort of internet tough guy. Newsflash, Redrex. Nobody is impressed by your foul mouth and lack of respect. Two players, 666 in Ghost Ends, had to step in and defend the server by muting your pathetic ranting. That's right, Redrex, you got shut down because nobody wants to listen, you're nonsense. And to top it off, Redrex titles his video, I Hate Idiots. Oh, the irony. The only thing we hate here is watching you make a complete fool of yourself. How do you even have the gall upload this trash and expect anyone take you seriously? Get a grip, Redrex. Maybe spend less time hatsing on others and more time reflecting on your own terrible behavior. Your channel is a joke, and you're the punchline. And here's some advice. Grow up, learn some respect, and actually contribute something meaningful to the world. Otherwise, you're just wasting space and making a fool of yourself with every pathetic video you upload. We'll be right back. Okay, next goofy ah video of Redrex, titled Kill Yourself Idiot. In this absolute garbage of a video, Redrex dares to insult a player called ArcUSDX. Redrex. Who the hell do you think you are? Callin for someone to kill themselves. You are the pathet. What kind of sick, twisted mind does it take? Make that kind of content. Do you even realize the damage you're causing with yo toxicity? Grow up. Learn some basic human decency before you continue to spread yo hateful venom on the internet. Redrex, you're not just a pathetic foul faggot. You're a disgraced, this platform. Yo actions has consequences, and callin' for someone T. End they life is beyond reprehensible. Grow up, learn some basic human decency before you continue to spread your hateful venom on the internet. There are real people behind those screens. With real feeling. You are willfully ignoring the impact of your words. Okay, next we have Goofy. Ah, shorts of Redrex the Clifford. The first short video of Redrex is titled, Jaiwaje, you don't have a dick cause it's running away. What kind of nonsense is this? Redrex, are you a human being or an extraterrestrial abomination? Cause I don't consider you human either. Yelp this level. A immature and crude content just proves how devoid of decency and intelligence you really are. Making inappropriate jokes about someone. Physic is beyond disgusting. Do you even think before you speak? Or do you just let whatever filthy thought crawl out of your mouth? You're not funny, Redrex. You're just a sad, pathetic excuse for entertainment who relies on shock value T. Mask your lack, a skill. Making rude and insensitive jokes ain't edgy or cool. It just shown your complete lack of respect for others. And yo desperate attempt to gain attention at any cost. Instead, a acting like a mental adolescent, maybe try growing up and actually producing content that don't make viewers cringe in disgust. Absolutely disgusting, Redrex. You've managed plunge T new depths of repulsion. Yo latest attempt, content. Yeah. Making a mockery of decency and integrity seems be your specialty, but newsflash, no one finds you are garbage entertaining. Next short video of Redrex. The title is, Never Mind It's Not Worthy Saying. Okay, let's be honest, Redrex. You are lower than the slime a gutter. How dare you post this content on YouTube? Sure, your video might be longer than mine, but it's utterly useless. Your content is so big it can't even stand straight. Do you even understand the mean inequality? Redrex. You're an absolute joke. Yo attempts at YouTube content are like watching paint dry in slow motion. Who even gave you a camera and internet access? Yo literally the epitome of mediocrity. Every time I see your videos, I lose a few brain cells. It's like you try and tea break. A world record for most pointless content ever produce. Do us all a favor and find a new hobby that don't infect the internet with yo utter garbage. Redrex. You are a complete and utter failure. Every time I see your pathetic excuse for content, I wonder how you mage function on a daily basis. You like alive and breathe in embarrassment. Humanity. Do you even realize how ridiculous you look? All right. I don't have anything to say, Redrex. You are the most goofy, pathetic, insecure, jerk anyone could wish for. Do you even listen to yourself when you speak? Your content is a joke, and not even a funny one. You are like a train wreck that everyone sees coming but can't look away from. You're spoiling the YouTube platform. Leave this. You can't handle a YouTube channel. I feel bad watching you destroying every YouTuber's career. What are you even thinking? You're a train wreck on a channel, a disaster on screen, and a catastrophe to viewers' eyes. Get off YouTube before you make us all regret ever clicking on your videos. Do you even understand the effort real content creators put into their channels? It's not just about filming whatever crosses your mind and slapping it online. You're like a bull in a china shop, wrecking everything in sight. Viewers deserve better than your half-hearted attempts at entertainment. It's insulting to those who work tirelessly to build their audience and craft quality content. And let's talk about your so-called content. It's a cringe fest of cliches and clickbait. Your thumbnails scream desperation, and your titles are more misleading than a scam email. You're not fooling anyone with your cheap tactics. Your channel is a testament to everything wrong with YouTube. Cheap thrills, no substance, and a disrespect for both the platform and its audience. Do us all a favor and find. Leave this planet, you pathetic jerk. Get lost. All right, everyone. That wraps up today's video. We had a blast reacting to the latest from Redrex and delivering another round of epic roasts. But hey, let's hit pause on the roasting for now. If Redrex decides to grace us with more of his antics, you bet we'll be back with more fiery roasts and laughs. Stay tuned and keep those notifications on. Until next time, keep smiling and enjoying the content. If you enjoyed today's roast-a-thon of Redrex, make sure to subscribe to my channel, CUBICLOVER. Hit that bell like it owes you money, so you never miss me roasting more YouTube antics. Remember, stay safe out there, and keep laughing. Lastly, stay safe everyone and love you all guys.